I don't care if I flunk biology. Mr. Thompson, I am not cutting into this frog. Maybe it means nothing to you. I look down, this poor, defenseless creature. Part of my childhood flashes before me. I think of all the hours I spent with Kermit, learning my ABCs and how to count. I know Kermit was just a puppet, but he was more than that to me. He was my best friend that paid attention to me when no one else would. When I look down, this poor, defenseless creature,
I forgot it.